Sri Lankan Prime Minister Ranil Wickremasinghe, who is on a three-day visit to India, will hold meeting with Prime Minister Narendra Modi at Hyderabad House, New Delhi. President Pranab Mukherjee, who is on a two-day visit to Nagpur, will attend 13th convocation of Vishveshwaraya National Institute of Technology. A meeting of BJP's Central Election Committee will take place in New Delhi to discuss the poll preparations for the upcoming Bihar Assembly elections. The Empowered Committee of State Finance Ministers will meet in New Delhi to finalize the model legislations that have to be approved by state legislatures for rollout of goods and services tax. Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister N. Chandrababu Naidu scheduled to formally announce the interlinking of Godavari and Krishna rivers. The 8th International Day of Democracy will be observed today. It's an annual United Nations initiative.
And now we'll get to the